PSG with 8 points from 6 games. Also, like so, Tianjin did up 8 points from 6 games as well. So as I mentioned that, it is just. Just, I think, digging deep now in the final moment here, just trying to get a goal. It's a good ball in, it takes a shot, and yes, they do get that eventual lead for themselves just before halftime. It's Hung Ping, good dummy. Ping, well, to place that ball in the corner of the net. The replay here, great dummy. Hold it. And, well, first 20 minutes, it will be interesting to see how Shandong come out and play football. They're going to play attacking football. They're going to be happy with one goal. Good chance. Do they get the second one? Yes, they do. Now the floodgates have they opened. It is number 13, Gaudi, who gets the goal, this time in the 43rd minute. Good finish. Montenegro coming up there, but it was a good finish from Gaudi. Good ball, he hits onside here. Can they get one back here? Goes around the keeper, shoots! And well, they get one back. This is good stuff from Sriwijaya. It's a game on. He did so well to break loose Goops. Make things very difficult. Have to win, but it was a good finish as well. Yeah, of course, to be losing grip of this game. Good ball. Still moves out. Can he do something special here? Yeah. Well, he's got the option of going right in. Yes, he gets the equaliser! Shandong are stunned, and this time it's through the boy, Grand Gazar. And good, great fighting spirit from the Sriwijaya side. It's number 10, period, Grand Gazar, who gets the equaliser. And what a great fight to see him. Dangerous, it's a good job for them to go ahead and do that. Yes, well, it's a shock here at the Jakabaring Stadium. And Sriwijaya, well, are just dampening the spirits of Shandong Luna. It is the third goal, and they take the lead, their first win. What a way to go out. Idele, he's a dumbfounded with how. Things have panned out. They won't need to jump. They won't need to either. They want to draw two. They scored four and now. So, not one of this. It's a good position there, but it's a good chance to get the fourth here. Dumbfounded as well. He gets the goal for Sriwijaya. 4-2 the scoreline, and well, a big smile on that man's face. And well deserved as well, Rashman Dharmawan. After all the beatings he's been out. So, step in the final whistle here at the Jakabaring Stadium. 4-2 to Sriwijaya. Puts Shandong Luna out of the competition. SG Seoul go through. Final score here at the Jakabaring Stadium. High Bakes, Sriwijaya 4, Shandong Luna 2. It's SG Seoul and Gamba Osaka who will go through from Group F.